Good morning, children. Welcome back to our EVS class. Now, hope you all are learning your chapters well for your upcoming exam. So, the chapters that are coming in your exam are festivals, means of transport, plants around us, and the plants are useful. So, let's take a quick revision of the very first chapter, that is festival. Okay, children, so why do we celebrate festival? Because the festival is a time for fun and joy. We all gathered and celebrate the festivals in all over the world. They bring a feeling of togetherness. Yes, the festivals bring us the feeling of togetherness. And children, in India, we celebrate two kinds of festivals, as you all know, the national festival and the religious festival. So, the national festivals are Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti. National festival are celebrated by all the people of the country. So, there are three national festivals. These are Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti. So first, let's have a quick revision of the festival about what do we know about Republic Day, children. This festival is celebrated on 26th January. A grand parade is held at Rajghat, Rajpath near the India Gate in New Delhi. So you all have to learn these three very important national festivals, Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti. Now, about Independence Day. So Independence Day is celebrated on what date? Yes, 15th of August every year. On this day, India got its freedom from the British rule. Yes, we celebrate Independence Day on 15th of August. And here comes the next national festival, that is Gandhi Jayanti. It is celebrated on 2nd of October every year. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation. People go to the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat and pay homage to him. So, the thing that you have to remember for Gandhiji, it is celebrated on 2nd of October. And here comes the religious festival. Yes, you all enjoy to celebrate the religious festival like Diwali, Guru Parv, Christmas and Eid. Already you have celebrated Diwali and the Christmas is about to come. So Diwali, as you all know, is the festival of Diya and light. Goddess Lakshmi used to visit on this day. So we decorate our houses with lights and diyas. In Guru Parv, children, yes, as the birthday of Sikh Guru, so on this day people go to the Gurudwara to pray to the Guru Granth Sahib. Processions are taken out. People eat from a common kitchen called Langar. So this is all about Guru Parv. And here comes a very, very beautiful festival is Christmas. Hope you all have received the picture of a Santa Claus and a Christmas tree. Please keep on doing the practice of this beautiful drawing and pic. You can draw the pic from your book also, but you have to do the practice. It is very important. So Christmas, when do we celebrate Christmas? Yes, it is on 25th of December every year. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ, children. On this day, people go to चर्च. कहाँ जाते हैं? इस दिन सब लोग चर्च में जाते हैं, प्रेयर करने के लिए जाते हैं और अपने घर को और क्रिसमस ट्री को बहुत ही सुंदर सुंदर सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. क्रिसमस ट्री एंड सिंग कैरल्स, गाने गाते हैं, कैरल्स गाते हैं. एंड हियर कम्स द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ ईद. पीपल सेलिब्रेट ईद बाय ऑफरिंग प्रेयर इन अ मॉस्क. मॉस्क मीनिंग ऑफ मॉस्क इज मस्जिद में जाके इस कम्युनिटी के लोग या मुस्लिम लोग ईद करते हैं बेटा, नमाज पढ़ते हैं एंड देन दे सर्व अ वेरी स्पेशल स्वीट डिश कॉल्ड सिवई. ओके, सो वॉट अबाउट द डिश दैट इज वेरी फेमस फॉर द क्रिसमस? यस, क्रिसमस इज वेरी फेमस फॉर डिलीशियस cake, and sivai is the dish, very very famous for the celebration for the religious festival Eid. Okay, now here are few points that we need to remember. Festivals are a time of fun and joy. There are two kinds of festivals, the national festival and the religious festival. Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti are the our national festivals, and Diwali, Guru Parv, Christmas and Eid are some of the religious festivals. So children, in this chapter you have to learn, match the following, choose the correct word, question and answer. Already I have sent you the PDF, and you have to go on with the very small points also. Do the reading very carefully so that you cannot miss any of the thing in this chapter. In the next video, I'm going to take the quick revision of the next chapter, that is means of transport. Until then, you keep on doing the practice and enjoy yourself. Be happy and be safe.